up? I'm James Ellis.
And I'm Tyler Sari.
We're gonna give you a killer buys and tries workout. Let's go work those arms.
That's right. Tyler, let's go.
Walking into the gym, let me explain this shirt to you. Why did I wear it? For three reasons. One, because my girl and her sister hate it. Two, because we're working arms. And three, it's hilariously funny. All right, so now I'm gonna tell you about our freaking workout. Today we're obviously working buys and tries. I like to stack everything. So we're gonna do a decline tricep skull crusher. And we're gonna go from that to putting our hands together, pressing it out. And then finally, we're gonna do arm curls. You gotta do it all together. You can pump in your arms. You can try it out. I'm gonna shoot for 12 to 15. Keeping the elbows in. Hands together, close grip, keep your elbows in, press them out. All right, into bicep curls. Wide grip. Pitch your shoulders back.
So now we're stacking reverse curls with tricep press downs with the rope. So you're going to go back to back, once again, no stopping. This time we're starting with the biceps.
Tyler's pressing his elbows into his sides instead of letting his elbows flare out.
You don't want that.
He's letting his hands go all the way down to his quads. So he's getting a nice full set. He's doing slow on his last set. Now he's gonna run straight into the triceps. He's changing his weight up. Tell us what you're doing.
All right, so when you're pressing here, you only want to come up to 90. You don't want to use that momentum of coming high like you see a lot of people do. Just to there, down, and extend out. And then, when you get too tired, which I will in a second, you're going to press it right out without opening. Just like this.
Exercise. We're stacking buys and tries. They're supersetting buys and tries again. I just finished my first set on my left side. Now I'm coming to my right. What we're doing is tricep kickback. You're just simply going to lean over at a 90 degree angle. You can do this on a bench too with your leg up. But the point is you're keeping your arm at a 90 degree angle as if it can't move at all. Counting up about 12. Notice my elbow doesn't move. Tyler does too much weight and he allows his elbow to freaking throw around. He's got terrible form.
Yeah, so. Shut up. It's not true. Tell him it's not true, James.
It's not true. We just like picking on each other.
It's all fun and games.
All right. Got that second arm done. Now we're going to work single arms. What I'm doing is isolating the arms. Before we did exercise with the arms together. Now we're isolating. I'm hitting the fault because my wrist is turned like this. My hand's turned like this. If it's like this, you're hitting the hammer. Notice how it changes. The bicep changes. This way it hits here, this way it hits here. So right now we're working on the ball, single arm curls. Get about 12 of these in. Nice form, all the way down. Exhale the exertion. Then on to the other side. side for 12 more, and that's your superset.
What's up, people? So now we're doing the forearm and lower belly bicep. We already worked the top of the bicep. Now we're going to work the lower. So we're going to start with curls coming across. Using dumbbells, this is just a different option. Now we're gonna work on triceps. Keeping the elbow tight, right by your head. You don't want to flare out. Last one down, slow as you can. All right, so now we're gonna do our finisher, which is burnout for triceps, which I'm gonna start right now. I'm gonna do drop set from close grip skull crushers to close grip push-ups. Burnout.
Mind you, this is Tyler's third burnout, so he's pretty spent after all the buys and tries we've done. He's gonna do this to failure, as many as he can possibly do.
Gotta go deep.
Yeah, basically he'll fall on his face. He's going deep. You can either go to your head like that, or you can move forward and you can go to your chest, whichever feels better. He's doing this on the Smith machine, against the Smith machine bar. Oh, he's spent. He's dropping it. He dropped it about 3 or 4 notches on the Smith machine. Now what are you doing, Tyler? You're spent.
Full spent push-ups. Burning, baby.
Doing push-ups with his legs elevated. He's gonna do this till he falls on his face. He's spent.
Give me the camera, it's your turn.
Now James is gonna demonstrate.
This is what Tyler would go straight into after the triceps. You go straight into the biceps. Pinch your shoulders back. We're going to work the hammer. Again, that lower part. You're not working your back. You're not doing this. You're not doing an upright row. You're working the biceps. Keep your arms, keep your elbows down. All biceps.
See how his arms aren't flaring out. They're staying tight, tight by his sides. Look at the pump.
Get about 30 of those, throw that off. Now I got 10 pounders. I grab like this, put my hands in like that.
Peekaboo.
Exactly. You're gonna pinch your shoulders back. Roll your shoulders back, keep your shoulders back. It's gonna turn up. You don't even have to do them full set. Now we're hitting the peak of the bicep, not the lower belly.
Sorry.
The peak.
You can't watch yourself in the mirror.
This burns like crazy.
Look at those shoulders dropping down.
Your chest up. Shoulders back.
Were you a server back in the day?
Yeah, exactly. That was the third bicep, third burnout. We're spent. Arms are about as yoked as you're gonna get them. That's our bicep tries workout.